message is very clear. I care about you. I care enough about you to want you safe. I care enough about your family so that they never have to think about the prospect of you being dead on the street, on the plaza, 31st Street, downtown, any place. That's what I care about. And I care enough about it so that I know that tomorrow when the press calls and says that I'm an idiot and have other people say that I'm a fool or whatever, that I believe we have to do something. Now, is it perfect? No. We know what we need to do, and we can